On m'a déjà dit la date d'une Nigerian actress, singer, philanthropist and former model. On m'a déjà dit la date was introduced into acting by accompanying a friend to an audition. Her first acting role was in the 1995 movie Venom of Justice, directed by Reginald Ebere. She was given the role for the movie, which set the stage for her flourishing career in the Nigerian movie industry. Since her Nollywood debut in 1995, the leading actress has appeared in over 300 films, selling millions of video copies worldwide. Beyond her accomplishments in the movie industry and Nigerian entertainment industry at large, she's applauded for one of the few Nigerian celebrities that has the longest celebrity marriages. Omotla is married to Captain Matthew Ikeinde in 1996. After 2 years of waiting, Matthew proposed to Omotla and married her before she went off to the university. The couple held a wedding ceremony on board a -7 aircraft while flying to Lagos to Benin in 2001 with close family and friends. Though this idea was the first back then, but they managed to pull it off with their determination. Among the long list of things Mr. Ikeinde is, he's also a romantic and family man. He gave Omotla the nickname Omosexy. During their 23 years of marriage, they have been blessed with 4 children. Their children are MJ, Michael, Princess and Maria Ikeinde. This family loves traveling a lot and having good times together. Omotla's children are all grown. Apart from that, they have a lot of various interests and talent. But one thing that is unknown to a lot of her fans is the biography of her children. Her fans want to know more about Omotla's children, their age, the name of the school they attend or attended, their careers and what's going on in their lives. Trust me, that's the main reason of this video. So without much talk, I know I've talked much already, so let's dive into the main discussion. But before then, if you're new to my channel, please click on the red subscribe button to subscribe and turn on the bell notification icon to be notified anytime I drop new videos. Follow me on Instagram at Ejimozy, E-J-I-M-O-Z, where I'm always active on Instagram. Just follow me there. So let the countdown begin. Princess Ikeinde. Princess Ikeinde is the first child of Omotla and the Ada of the family. For those of you who don't know what Ada means, Ada is the first daughter of the family. So if you have an Igbo friend or know anybody that is called Ada, that means the person is the first daughter of the family. So the oldest daughter of Omotla is currently 22 years old. Omotla gave birth to her first child, Princess, on 30th March 1997, a year after her marriage. Princess was the little bride in 2001 when their parents had their white wedding on board a -7 aircraft which was flying from Lagos to Benin. In January 2019, Princess, who is currently 22 years old, graduated with a degree in hospitality management from the Eastern Mediterranean University, Cyprus. The actress observed that it is a thing of joy to see her first child complete her learning program, ensuring another congratulating message on IG, that's Instagram, from her mother, who was proud about the feat. Her father, Matthew Ikeinde, gifted her a new BMW car. Princess used to enjoy modeling a couple of years ago, but dropped this occupation. Nowadays, this girl likes cooking more than anything else, and she dreams of becoming a famous chef. Her love for cooking was derived from her early childhood, and she has been developing her skills all her life. Princess has already appeared on a few popular Nigerian cooking shows where she cooked with famous chefs. She does not plan to stop there, and she would like to release her own cooking show, where she can enjoy her beloved occupation and share her favorite recipes with her viewers. MJ. Matthew J.R. Ikeinde, popularly known as MJ or Captain E, is Omotla's first son and the second child of the family. He is named after his father, Captain Matthew Ikeinde. MJ graduated with a bachelor's degree in communication and media studies from the Eastern Mediterranean University, Cyprus. From same school, her big sister Princess studied. Omotla is feeling so excited as she shares some video clips with her son to honor him as he graduates from the university. Sharing photos and videos from the event, the actress in her captions acknowledged the honor. Mighty God.
Hi, MJ. Today is your
graduation.
How do you feel?
I'm happy. I'm done. Finally done. been 4.5 years. Stressful, you know, music and work and school. Very stressful, but we're done. We made it. We've got the bachelor's here.
Finally, Mr. Member of Parliament from Iran.
One graduated.
Irak'tan milletvekilimiz törenimize katılıyor. Çok, çok teşekkür ederim.
The 21-year-old MJ is a music producer, sound engineer and songwriter who has already won some international competitions. He was able to acquire the 3rd place in an international music conference competition held in Atlanta, Georgia, USA. He started music production when he was 14, and before the age of 19, he has worked with more artists and met some new friends in the industry, such as Mastercraft and Delby, who came to his 17th birthday party. Talking about working with famous Nigerian stars, MJ has produced the song that features music sensation Sheyshe. According to report, the song that is owned by singer Vechi, featuring Sheyshe, is a joint production effort between NBeats and MJ. Mirai Ekeinde. Mirai is the second daughter of Omotola and the 3rd child of the family. She is currently 19 years old. However, the ambitious Mirai is determined to prove to everyone that she is not less talented and beautiful like her famous mother. Mirai, who looks exactly like Omotola, graduated at the age of 19 with 2 degrees. She has a degree in Associate of Art in Merchandise Product Development and a Bachelor of Science in Business Management. Mirai used to study in Christland College in Lagos, Nigeria, and she was a head student there before she got admission to study in the United States. Mirai is an aspiring model and fashion designer. Omotola often refers to her as the fashionista of the house because Mirai's primary interest is fashion. Right now, Mirai is studying at a fashion institution in California. She's a student of one of the most prestigious institutions of Los Angeles, Fashion Institution of Design and Merchandising. Apparently, her parents saw a fashion-loving sparkle in her and decided it would be best to develop her talent by sending her into a fashion institution. Mirai has an Instagram page where she shares lots of her photos. Many fans noticed that she has her own style, and some outlets even refer to her as a teenage fashion icon in Nigeria. Many young girls admire Mirai's style and wants to be like her. She was made brand ambassador for NOR with her mother in 2015. Just like Omotola, Mirai is a very ambitious girl and does not want to stop at what she has already achieved. She is very goal-oriented, and you can say that she inherited this attitude from her hard-working and determined mother. Mirai defines herself as a future model and designer and hopes these dreams of her will come true. Sometimes Mirai will post some pictures with her mother. The young girl looks exactly like Omotola. Michael Ekeinde. Michael is the second son of Omotola and the last child of the family. That means he's the last born. Omola's born. In 2018, Michael graduated from high school. This brought a lot of joy to the mother, Omotola, and more joy as the boy left for university earlier this year, 2019. Michael, who is currently 17 years old, got admission at the same time his mother, Omotola, turned 40, sometime in January this year. In excitement, the beautiful actress took to Instagram to share the photos of herself with her kids. In the very first picture, she was hugging her son in show of celebration. The excited new student also hugged her back and grinned largely. Other pictures of Omotola rejoicing and being carefree with her kids were also shared. The screen goddess was especially glad that her last kid was leaving for the university. At the same time, she became 40. She captured the picture saying, "My 2019 has started blessed. Father, your love for me is overwhelming. You alone be praised. At 40, my life child has left for uni. Now let's see what we can do with the time. Life begins at 40. I have no idea of what caused the boy studying the university, but if I'm asked to guess, I would say theater art because he seems to be the only one from the family that is most interested in following his mother's career path, as he tends to become a filmmaker and movie director." In an interview with Toluwani Eniola, the boy revealed how he became passionate about the movie business, as he says, and I quote, "I usually accompany my mother to movie locations. Their experience attracted me to making movies and movie business in general. Anytime I watch a movie, I analyze it in a different way. Along the line, I discovered that cinematography is the right career path for me to pursue. I have watched some movies, there is a huge difference between Nigerian and foreign movies, like the ones produced in the US and in the UK. The storyline is different and the quality of production is also different. I want to do something great with the camera. I am learning as much as I can and I might consider acting along the line as well. As you can see, Omotla's all four children has various talents in cooking, music, fashion and filming. However, all of her kids have the potential to be very well known in the future. Hopefully, their famous mother will pass down her enormous experience to them. Thank you very much for having time to watch my video to the end. I had a question for you in the comment section. Among her four children, which of them is your favorite? I mean, which of them do you like a lot? For me, I like Miraya. That girl is beautiful, bro. Drop your opinion in the comment section and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel if you are new. Turn on the bell notification icon to be notified anytime I drop new videos. Follow me on Instagram at Ejimozy, Ejimozy. I'm always active on Instagram. Just follow me there. Thank you very much and God bless you.